by Stephanie Boussari and Sheena McKenzie that had been advertised as Luxury in the Sky, a glamorous residential high-rise in an upmarket area of Lagos, where apartments started at $1.2 million a unit. But on Monday, this more than 20-story half-constructed building in Nigeria's economic hub became the scene of tragedy, after the entire structure collapsed and killed at least 10 people. 9 more survivors have so far been pulled from the wreckage, according to Lagos State's Deputy Governor Obafemi Hamsat. On Tuesday morning, voices could be heard calling for help beneath mounds of rubble and twisted metal. Emergency teams are now racing to rescue an unknown number of people still trapped under what was supposed to be a 7-star hotel experience, according to brochures from the building's developers Fourscore Homes. The incident has raised concerns over construction practices and regulatory controls in Nigeria, where a number of buildings have collapsed in recent years. It has also brought fresh heartache for the dozens of onlookers who gathered at the devastated site Tuesday. Among them, distraught relatives who were anxiously awaiting news of their loved ones. One of these onlookers, Ferrati Bakare, was awaiting news of his uncle who he said had visited the site yesterday. But as the hours slipped by, their hopes of good news are also fading. Ibrahim Frimoy, of the National Agency coordinating the rescue operations, told reporters gathered at scene Tuesday that he had spoken to people trapped inside the building and remains hopeful more will be brought out alive. "We heard voices coming in and out," Frimoy said. After communicating with them, we swung into action. Two excavators were deployed to the area. One bricklayer, who gave his name as Dragon, said he had gone on an errand when he saw the building collapse.